To toggle the brush cursor visibility, we open the Actions menu, Preferences, and we see here Brush Cursor. Tap that to turn it on. Now, whenever we paint, the brush shape and size is always visible, even when the brush is set to a very low opacity.